Vegas police investigating a deadly crash involving a motorcycle and an Amazon box truck. That happened last night just after 8 near Alexander and Losee. Police say the motorcycle rider was headed south. The truck was trying to turn when they hit. The motorcyclist died at the scene. Police say they don't know if speed or impairment were factors in that crash.